guys, it's Samuel Forsvet, and I'm really excited right now, and I'm gonna be fast-paced because I have somewhere to be, because I'm working on a secret project that I'm really excited to share with you guys, maybe in a month's time, but today, what's most important is that Troye Sivan actually released a new single, and it is actually 9:30 a.m. because that's the time he chose to release it, PST time, on his Twitter. I saw it like maybe yesterday, I think, and I was like, oh my gosh, I'm gonna wake up super early tomorrow, and I'm gonna listen to it and have my live reaction. Here we go! I haven't even looked if it's on Apple Music yet, but it should be here if he's telling the truth. The good side. It was literally just released, The Good Side. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, that's what it's called. Okay, here we go, are you ready for this? Oh, that guitar. Acoustic guitar.
I got the good side of things. Left you with both of the rings. My fingers bent and swayed in the breeze. The change in the wind took you down to your knees. I got the good side of you.
This is so cute.
But I sympathize and I recognize. But baby, I apologize. The good side, the good side of things.
Ah, yes. Bum, 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 bum. Ooh, so good. Oh my gosh.
Would it be fair that I got the good side of you? Found arms to fall right into.
Ooh, yes. That background, like. Yes, Troye. So good.
I'm sure we'll meet in the spring. Catch up on everything. I'll say I'm proud of all that you've done. You taught me the ropes and taught me to love. But I sympathize.
Ooh.
And I recognize.
Ooh.
Baby, I apologize.
Apologize. In the background, wow.
The good side. Side of things.
Oh. And she's back. Wow. I love that sound. What is that? What is that? You know, I enjoy a much slower song, to be quite honest. Like, I can relax, like, I picture myself, like, chilling one day and, like, listening to this, and I'm like, I'm on the good side of things. Oh my gosh. And there we go. That's The Good Side by Troye Sivan. It just came out literally 12 minutes ago. So I'm gonna try to get this video up as soon as possible. But honestly, I'm really proud of Troye Sivan. I can't wait for his album to come out. Like, it's gonna happen soon. And my body's ready. And I hope you guys are ready for it too. And honestly, I can't wait until I release some music. Wink, wink. Stay tuned. Stay tuned for that. Anyway, I love you all so much. I hope you all have a fantastic day listening to Troye's music too. And I'll see you guys soon. I got a blast. Who am I? Jimmy Neutron?